Yo, what up guys, welcome to this tutorial on how to do a high taper. This is an extended tutorial on Instagram. I could have maybe downloaded it on YouTube, but decided to post it on Instagram. Enjoy this video. Let me know if you guys have any questions, take notes and ask me, DM me, and I'll give you my best detailed explanation of how I did this haircut over Instagram. Enjoy.
Saw that thing so beautiful. Da-da. She just hit my heart, oh. Da-da. Full force and she got me like. Da-da. I be like, da-da. Baby, da-da. Why you so fine? Da-da. Da-da. Got to make you mine. Da-da. Da-da. So hard to find.
Sublime, super fine. She was never lying, strutting in the heels or her slides. Either way, eyes on her every single day, week, year. Everyone wondering how she does it with no fear. All that confidence, was it heaven sent? Does it come within? Does it come run out? I don't know. She'll just have them running out and in. Man, they want to sin, talking deadly sin with Mrs. Lady. I don't understand why she is. I'm like, yeah.
there it is, guys, a high taper with curls on top. Personally, a high taper is one of my favorite haircuts to do, simply because it looks good on a lot of different hairstyles. You can use it with long curls or even a long straight hairstyle, and it's still going to give it a fresh, clean look without having to take too much hair off the sides. With this particular haircut, I would probably section it almost like an undercut style haircut, with the sides being tapered in but still keeping some hair on that taper section, so that when you let the hair hang over that section, it still looks kind of dark to where it blends into the top. As you can see, I created my bald line first and I'm fade up. I like to skip steps, that way I can see where the, you know, the direction my haircut's gonna go. But here it is. If you guys like this hairstyle, let me know. We're gonna give a free haircut to the first two people that sent me this video to my DM. If you sat long enough to watch this video, thank you, and appreciate you guys always supporting Prolific Barbershop. Peace.